Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy, Uncle Jesse. We're going to go ahead and do our 2021 Topps Series 1 Baseball Hobby Case number 4, baby. Alrighty then. There's the team list on the screen. Let me make sure I'm not missing anything. 30 looks fine. All right, anybody want to trade? Now's the time. Let me know. Alright, does it look like any change are gonna happen? Damn it. Alright, here we go. I think it's heavy, boy. Let's put this over here. I'm gonna try to get through this as quickly as quickly and efficiently as humanly possible. Open the silver pack at the end. I do have one more case of this stuff. Excuse me. Do a little pack stacking. I wish somebody were here with me so they could help me out with the pack stacking. Well, Jay, you might want to, you know, hop in the bathroom and take care of that. Let's see what we got here. Good luck, everyone. Sandberg insert. Mountcastle rookie for the Orioles. That's a good one. So here. Probably, Jay, probably. May I suggest changing the channel? Baseball season almost upon us. Jimenez Mets rookie, that's a good one. Madrigal White Sox rookie, another good one. According to the streets. Gonsolin with the All-Star Rookie Cup. Wow, very nice. You entertain yourself there, buddy. We got a relic in this box. Keston Hura. Not numbered with the autograph. Brewers with a little something there. Some good rookie Mize, Tigers. Sanchez, Marlins. I got me a Marlins hat. Should be getting that sometime this week. I think I also got a Heat and a Dolphins hat as well. Gotta represent, baby. And we got Joe Adele, Angels. Base rookie. The 70 rookie Blake Taylor. Astros. Alec Baum. Phillies rookie with the All-Star Rookie Cup. Joey Bart. Giants rookie. Carlson. Cardinals rookie. Cody Whitley, Cardinals rookie foil. Christian Pache, Brave Rookie. Got a rookie foil, Keibert Ruiz, Dodgers. The Robert Rookie Cup, All-Star Rookie Cup, mind you. Not as many inserts in a box of hobby, but a lot more base cards. To 2021, Adam Frazier Pirates. Die cut, Reggie Jackson, Yankees. R.I.P. Hank Aaron. Alright, that is one box down. Let's put this aside. What you got going on, Marcus? Throwing a little shindig? Dealing with crazy children. Well, I have a puppy at home, so I can kind of relate. Well, my sorters take care of that stuff, Marcus. I promise you they will be top loaded. Yeah, in baseball, it's kind of hard to tell at this point anyway who the best rookie is. You know, that's kind of subjective. But yeah, for the most part, the rookies do get top loaded. I just don't do it right now, dude, because if I did, this break would take forever. And I am trying to fill other stuff. Time is money. Some people would argue Andrés Giménez is the number one rookie. And so on and so forth. Hasn't Joe Adele been a rookie for a while now, though? I could have sworn he was a rookie last year, too. Speaking of Joe Adele. Baseball's so weird, I don't understand it. Well, speaking of Giménez, there he is for the Mets. Insert Mojo. Madrigal, White Sox. Bomb Phillies. Some would say this is the top guy, but it's... How could anyone tell? The season hasn't started yet. Calhoun to 2021 Rangers. Giménez Mets. Yeah, those first Bowman cards are where the money's at, though. We got a relic here. Chris Bryant Cubs. Not numbered, though. Cubs on the board. I'm just going out to a bar and just drinking. Talking to random people. Shea Brave rookie. Some people think Ohtani gonna have a big year this year. I think they got rid of the designated hitter or something like that. Joey Bart, rookie Giants. Ohio bars open to 2 p.m. or 2 a.m. What's up, Rob? Rob? I was going to say, open to 2 p.m.? What the hell kind of alcoholic do you have to be to get drunk by 2 p.m.? Jeez. All right, 2 a.m., now you're talking my language. Rara made big dollars last night betting on the MMA, didn't you, you dirty dog? Let me borrow $5, Rara. I know you got it. You want $1,000? Nice, very nice. Mountcastle, Orioles rookie. That Polish power, that grounding pound was just that weight difference. Too much for Izzy. He definitely was scared of that Polish power for sure. To 300, Jose Quintana Cubs. Well, Eric, I mean, it's a little late right now, but I can do it after I'm done here. Frank Thomas die cut. White Sox. Yeah, Izzy's a kickboxer. He ain't trying to wrestle. Right, two boxes down. On to box three. We're taking about 10 minutes per box. So that continues. About 2 hours to do this break. Yay! Better than doing nothing, that's for sure. Dude, can someone tell Eric to make sure he's watching live? I think Eric might be watching the stream behind. Thank you, Ryan. Box 3. Gonna start showing some autographs or some nasty short prints. Mahe's Tigers rookie. Sanchez Marlins rookie. A foil for Machado. Padres. Dell, Angels rookie. The Gonzalez All-Star Rookie Cup. The 299. Kyle Seager Mariners. Very nice. All-Star Game festivities almost about to start. I think they're going to start with the skills challenge and then like the three-point contest. More relics! Vlad Guerrero Jr. Blue Jays relic. Not numbered. Jimenez Mets rookie. Madrigal White Sox rookie. Baum Phillies rookie. We got David Peterson, Metro B foil. Che Brave rookie. Louis Robert, the All-Star Rookie Cup. Got the skills challenge coming up here. Mountcastle Orioles rookie with that All-Star Rookie Cup on there. That's how you know he's a baller. The 76 Ryan Mountcastle. Very nice. The 76. Kyle Lewis, the All-Star Rookie Cup. Who holds die cut Angels? Oh, you can even bet on who wins the skills contest. Wow. You can gamble on anything. Gonzalez Twins foil. Put the base cards aside. Box four. I am saving the silver packs for last. Take a sip of the coffee. Damn, they got cold quick. All right. Do do do. Do. Need a hit an autograph. A super fracture auto would be cool. Haven't hit one of those in a while. Oh, well, we got another relic. At least this one's numbered. To 199 for the Giants, Buster Posey. All right. Shea Brave rookie. Louis Robert. To 299, Verlander, Tigers. I'm surprised James hasn't come by. You know, to at least update us on the price of silver. Yeah, Carlson Cardinals rookie. Those reprints are pretty cool. Joey Bart, Giants rookie. Hoskins, Philly, Silver. Jimenez Metrovy. Madrigal White Sox rookie. Baum Phillies rookie. Gonzalez got the All-Star Rookie Cup. Rivaldo Foil Reds. To 2021, Kyle Lewis Mariners. We got Jackie Robinson, Dodgers, die cut. Who let the birds out? Shane Bieber, Indians foil. Mountcastle rookie Orioles. Jordell, rookie Angels. Mike's Tigers rookie. Oh, something nice. Yeah, we got some top loaders. This should be fine on sleeves. I do need top loaders. Right on those top snow cards later. I got one more case, Raul. It's already in the store. It is hobby case number 5. I don't have any more jumbo. I have one more jumbo box. I believe Eric bought a box earlier today. I got to rip that for him. So I have that one series jumbo box, unless somebody else bought it, and that hobby case. All right, let me go grab some top loaders. No, it did not, Raul. Excuse me. All right, box 5. Yeah. Just don't have the ballers to do it, Raul. It's all good though. I moved most of it already anyway. I'm down to that last jumbo box and that last hobby case. So it ended up working out for me. What I need to do is get rid of that the basketball stuff I got. Those hoops boxes. Mind you, I got a hoops case that's not even listed in the store yet. You know, so hopefully we can do some hoops today. Especially with the All-Star festivities going on. Well, no shit, Raul, no shit. Well, I'm not complaining. I do all right, man. I can't complain. And then once things start to get back to normal, hopefully prices can go back to what they were a year ago and whatnot. And we're rocking and rolling. Add another breaker here so we can start going live 7 days a week again. The Inception always does well. He met his Mets rookie. Madrigal, White Sox rookie. Got a bomb. Phillies rookie. Yeah, that sounds about normal right there, Raul. Nick Heath, Royals rookie. The 2021. Hopefully I get a bunch of Inception. That stuff's always nice. Wow. 5 straight relics. Still waiting on an autograph. Relic here for the White Sox. Yoan Moncada. Not numbered. We got Yuli Gurriel. Astros foil. All-Star festivities about to start. Robert, White Sox rookie. We got Pache, Braves rookie. Raul, let me ask you a question, and I know you're going to answer honestly, but this one really goes out to anybody that's listening and would care to answer my question. Would you buy a Rip City Cards t-shirt for $30? Not pesos or rubies or none of that nonsense. $30 US for a Rip City Cards t-shirt. Would you buy one? Wow, $20 a year, bro. You're a cheapskate, Raul. It costs more than $20 to make the t-shirt. I need to find a place to, like, do a logo or something. Custom Ink. And you can buy the shirt, you know, do the whole design or whatever on there. And I was looking them up. It cost like about $25 for the shirt. I'm sure if I find a local place, it should be cheaper. Well, I figured you out, bro. You're just a cheapskate. I figured you out, dog. You know, you're not willing to spend $30 to support the cause. It's all good. It's all good. I get it. No worries. No, you're definitely right, though. Local places should do it for less. I'd have to buy that shit in bulk. The more bulk you buy, the cheaper it is. Yeah, I was just on Custom Ink trying to see, like, what it would, you know, just fucking around. And then I got to that number, I was like, damn. It's not like I'm making any money on it either. For $30 a shirt, I'm paying for the cost of the shirt and the shipping. Like, right, I didn't make any money. Where at, Raul? Like, at a local place around your neighborhood or something? I would like to get the logo embroidered, like, on a hat. That's a whole other thing. But I think it would look cool on a hat. On a little snapback. Yeah, I gotta do some research on a local place. Yeah, I was thinking about $25 for the t-shirt. Embroidered should cost more, I would think. The $4.99, Michael Lorenzen for the Reds. Mountcastle, Orioles rookie. Edgar hooked me up with a fresher looking logo for Rip City. I'm waiting on him to do some other stuff for me before I update everything here. Now that would be custom made though, freak. That would cost you more. You know what I mean? Like, that would cost extra. Because then I would have to get those specially made. You know what I mean? We got Guzman, Rangers foil. Alright. Not a lot of skill in this skills challenge so far. I remember D-Wade did this back-to-back years and won it back-to-back years. At one point, I think he had the record for like the fastest run. No, they got Chris Paul against Nikola Vucevic. Like, come on now. Wow, Chris Paul blew the layup. Nice, Vucevic wins. Come on. Why did I even open it like that? What an idiot. Alright, box number 6. Castle Orioles rookie. Kyle Lewis mirrors. Rookies to 2021, Austin Meadows. Jimenez Mets rookie. There we go, White Sox rookie. Salmon. Dodgers All-Star Cup. This is Louis Robert, All-Star Rookie Cup. Pache, Braves rookie, Acuña sliding into base there, Braves foil, cool looking card. Eddie Molina, Cardinals foil. So far, I got right on those Topps cards. None of them have a team on them. Joey Bart, Giants rookie. Dylan Carlson, Carlson, Cardinals rookie. What do we have here? A base short print rookie Luis Patino, Padres. Very nice. It's a bonus, the skills champ. Good for him. First All-Star game. Enjoy the festivities, my dude. Alright, die cut for Robin Yount. Brewers. They're gonna do the dunk contest at the halftime. Better be a short dunk contest. Okay, so why are these cards backwards? Weird. Mize, Tigers rookie. Nice little Jordell. Angels rookie insert. Should have made more coffee. But then always Braves foil. Another Jordell rookie. Angels. Alright, I'm halfway. But on schedule, kind of, sort of. I said I was going to take about 2 hours to do this break. I'm pretty close to that. All right. The search continues for at least our first autograph. That aside. I'm afraid that I'm going to knock these rookie cards over. So I'm going to put them in a 400 count box. 3-point contest coming up. Oh, well, there's something here. It is Miguel Cabrera with the Tigers cap logo relic. Nice looking, very nice looking. The $2.99. Still no autograph. The 2021, the World Series champ, Mookie Betts, Dodgers. Enjoy Dell, Angels rookie. And I hope we have another break that's moving along. That way, by the time I'm done here, we can get something that's close to filled. Bomb, Phillies rookie. A relic, Ryan. Here, look. This was box 7. That was 6. That was 5. That was 4. That was 3. That was 2. Wait a minute. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We are missing something. Well, in that 6 box, we didn't get a relic at least. Good eye, Ryan. Yeah, there was no relic or autograph in that 6 box. And I for sure did not skip anything. I got the vet pile here. No thick cards there. Luckily, I kept the stacks in order. Alright, before I go any further, let's see what's going on here. Yeah, that's not an actual autograph. The Tiger patch was in this box, which was 7. That Hank Aaron is not an actual autograph. It's a facsimile. It might have got stuck to one of the veteran cards here. This is the vet pile. Ah, there it is! It was stuck to one of the cards. Now I found it right here. It was in the veterans pile. Seth Romero, Nationals rookie. Yeah, the cards do stick sometimes. But I must have passed it by mistake. So the first autograph was in box 6. Seth Romero, Nationals. Very nice. Alright, let's take this back over here. Well, it's a good thing I keep my veteran cards here in order by box. That was helpful. Alright, I appreciate you, Ryan. I would have missed that thing otherwise, man. Thank you. Madrigal White Sox rookie. Harrison rookie, Whitley rookie, Sanchez rookie, got around that. Damn it. Wrong pile. Mays, Tigers rookie. Sanchez, Marlins rookie. Alright. This is not for rookies. This is for my inserts. Capiche, capiche. To $4.99 for the Reds, Nick Senzel. A super, super short print would be nice. Or a super fractor autograph, something ridiculous. Bart Giants rookie. Carlson Cardinals rookie. Yastrzemski Giants foil. Die cut Brooks Robinson of the Orioles. Mel Castle Orioles rookie. Jalen Brown starting off the 3-point shooting contest. Got Louis Mariners. To $1.99, Gerrit Cole Yankees. Not a stick. I got 5 boxes to go through. There's gotta be a monster lurking in one of those boxes. There has to be. A foil Mountcastle, Orioles rookie, All-Star rookie cup. Jason Tatum, well, he was heating up. The Chain Braves rookie. $25 for Tatum. And it's strong there. Louis Robert. Five more to go. This way. The hit in that box was the Tigers patch. Okay. It is hot in here. This was bothering me, so let's just switch it to what it was. And real quick. There we go. Open up some top loaders. Box number 8 right here. Check this AC real quick. Cause it is hot. Get a sip of H2O. Oh yeah. That's that high quality H2O. Is Bob Ross still alive? Yeah, buddy. Alrighty. Where'd you go? White Sox rookie. That's an insert, so that belongs here, here. Alright, cool. Bomb Phillies rookie. I don't see any thick cards in here. We might get an autograph. He met his Mets rookie. We got Pache, Braves rookie. There's the auto for the Angels, Jim Abbott. On card, autograph, Mojo. Number to 189. There you go, Angels. Adell, Angels, rookie. Mize Tigers, rookie. Sanchez, Marlins, rookie. Orioles really are doing some damage. The rookie short print Ryan Mountcastle Orioles. Joey Bart, Giant Rookie. Carlson, Cardinals Rookie. Donovan Mitchell is not doing too well right now in this three-point contest. Wow, what a joke. And a Mize Tigers rookie insert. Not numbered though. And a Anderson Tejeda Rangers rookie foil. Cowboys Mariners. Chris Bubik, the 2021 Royals rookie. How many points did Steph Curry end up with? 31? Jeez. Dylan Carlson, Cardinals rookie insert. Mountcastle Orioles rookie. Four boxes left. Verlander, Astros, die cut. So far, two autos in the case. I think we'll get at least two more. The Tigers team card foil. Let me. Oh, these are all stupid. Cool. Put this aside. Random question, but does anybody have a bed frame from IKEA? Just wondering. Alright, let me check on this Mountcastle hustle here for you. Let's see, there's the short print Mountcastle, there's the foil Mountcastle. The Independence Day Mountcastle. Yeah. You can see the Orioles are doing not too bad. I should have eight of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep. On to box 9. Still got four boxes to go. Tatum with 17 in the second round. I don't think that's going to be enough to advance there, buddy, old pal. Old friend. Need something big, come on. Where all of that? Hey, Tatis Jr. Padres relic. The 2021 or the Quintana Cubs. Thanks, Jordell Angels rookie. Steph Curry balling in the 3-point contest right now. To 49. Johnny Green, 49 Reds. That's the 3-point champ, Steph Curry. Super Factor Auto come out. My Tigers rookie. Sixto Martins rookie. Nope. Come on, super short print. Did I? Do you know what pile up? Did I put it in the vet pile? Missed that rookie one there too. Oh, that's the one? Okay. Alright. Thank you, Freak. Bart, Giants rookie. Let's do that. Come on, come on, come on. Why? I didn't see anyone here. I think I pulled it out already, freak. Do you know who the player was? Because I'm not seeing any here. Oh, freak, what? You know what? You're looking out. I appreciate that. Players mess up. Don't let it happen again. To 2021. Perez, Royals. There's a die cut, George Brett Royals. I'm gonna start doing the intros for the All-Star game. And the dunk contest done at halftime. Huh. That's gonna be a long ass halftime. I gotta use the bathroom. Nick, highly doubtful. Do you know what the card was? I seriously doubt that. I mean, is this what you're looking at, maybe? That's a rookie. This is not an autograph, it's an insert. Alright. Oh, doesn't hurt to go back. I was gonna say, Nick. I was really about to go back, but if you're messing with me, then I want to go ahead and just keep going. I am slowly losing my mind doing this break. I have slowed down considerably in the second half. So I thank you all for your patience. Let me just sip of this high quality H2O. Just three left. Team LeBron, Team Durant. About to face off. Even though Kevin Durant's not playing. It's only 8 o'clock. It feels like it's so much later. What do we have here? Derek Jeter to $2.99. For the Yankees. Nice. Dell, Angels rookie, and now they're announcing the All-Stars. You're done, Astros foil. Come on, autograph. I gotta stand up and stretch my back a bit, jeez. Bartender eating. That is a short print for the rookie Brady Singer Royals. Excuse me. Zion starting in his first All-Star selection. I'm surprised J-Mass hasn't come in here to, you know, to rub it in my face or something. Good. Got the Dodgers foil. There's a Ryan Mountcastle, rookie Orioles, insert. Another Mountcastle. What was the hit in this box? Was it a relic? Yeah, what was the hit in this box? Boom. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. I'm definitely missing a hit. It's probably stuck to one of these cards or something. Two more. Raro, let me check the vet pile here. The last time there was an autograph stuck to one of the vet cards. Let's see if that's the case again. This is not an actual autograph, no. That is a facsimile. That's not an actual autograph. So far, nothing. There it is. Wow. It was literally stuck to the back. Alright, Mitch Keller. The Pirates autograph. So we are not missing a hit in that box. That's kind of a pain. Alright, let's put this away. Two boxes left, almost done. Almost there, y'all. Can you believe it? I don't see any thick cards here either, so hopefully an autograph. Okay, brain review. Nick, it's this break, to be honest with you. I'm 2 hours into this, and I'm kind of over it. What's up, Smokey? Just being honest. Depends, Smokey. Depends on what it is. Yeah, Chapman to 2021 Eve. Carlson Cardinals rookie. This guy is Smokey. No shame at all. That's just an insert. Big bucks, no whammies. Got a die cut, Mets. Peter Alonso Mets for him. Also, rookie cup, Kyle Lewis. Mark Jones rookie. Nice. Marshall. D-Max rookie on toe. Didn't skip that one. There you go, Nick. A little something for you. Is it numbered? It's not. But it is autographed. One box left. We go to 70. Mark Canna? Canha? To 70. I gotta give him a stretch on. Solid. Also rookie cup. Mr. E. Kennedy Royal Soil. Put it in the insert pile. Nothing there. Got the autograph. It was our show D-backs. Down for the last and final box. But before I get to that, I'm gonna get my stretch on real quick. Oh my god. the blood pumping. All right. Let's do this thing. There's 3 12-minute quarters. Score resets every quarter. Winning team in each quarter earns $150,000 for charity. No clock in the fourth quarter. Leading team's total after third quarter plus 24 is the target score. Winning team will earn $300,000 for charity. That's so stupid. How about we play 4 12-minute quarters, and whoever scores the most wins? Oh my God. What a ridiculous concept. So dumb. Not much, Smokey. Trying to get as many breaks as I can tonight before I have the next 2 days off. Glad to be almost done with this Series 1 stuff. Got the All-Star, the NBA All-Star game playing here in the background. And I kind of like their jerseys this year. They're pretty clean. What's going on with you, Smokey? Aside from you playing with Barbie dolls. Castle Orioles rookie. I like bomb Phillies rookie. Insert mojo. You had family over? How was that? Like a bunch? Like over 20? This is a rookie. And Durant's team already up to a little lead. Alright, to 2021 Martinez Red Sox. There's like no defense being played right now. Just layup after layup. Like a blue variation or something? Probably? Maybe? I don't know. I'm gonna sleep just in case. Thurman Munson, that's a kind of cool card. Almost, Ryan, almost. Getting there. Bradley Reds foil. Steph Curry, wet as hell from the three. Where is the hit? What is that? What is that? Oh. man. Wolfie in the house, what's going on? That is a reprint. Mr. Adele. Rookie base. Almost there. Almost there. Let's end with a bang. This All-Star game is no defense right now at all. But usually by the fourth quarter, that's when they start to like play for real. 23-20 going into the commercial break. All right, let's kill this thing. This is not an actual autograph. Autograph of this stack? It's a relic. Dijon Cardinals. To wrap this up. My goodness. That took a while. And I apologize, everyone. Alrighty. Bieber. Indian silver. Alright, on to the silver packs now. There are parallels and autographs in select silver packs. They're not guaranteed or nothing. I have pulled my share of parallels and autos out of them. So let's see if we can hit an autograph or two here. Alright, here we go. Got a Joe Adele, rookie Angels, Hank Aaron Braves, Ryan Astros, Tejeda Rangers, rookie. A little purple action there. Yastrzemski, Votto, Chapman, /75, Jack Flaherty. Cardinals. Cabrera, Gallo, Bogarts, Verlander. Trout, Cabrera, Gallo, Bogarts. Baez, Moncada, rookie McKenzie, Indians, Posey, Giants. I don't even know anymore, Grego. Mattingly, Smith, Jimenez rookie Mets, /99, Rafael Devers, Red Sox. Very nice. Yeah, Eric, my bad. Dude, I tried to get you before I got this started. I guess you couldn't hear me or you were busy doing something. But I wanted to open the jumbo box before I got into this case. But, dude, I appreciate you waiting literally over 2 hours. Damn near three. Jesus. Bomb Phillies rookie. Sixto Marlins rookie. Verlander, Akiyama. Rookie Mountcastle Orioles. To 150, Chris Bubik, Royals rookie. Carson, rookie Cardinals. Singer, Royals rookie. Gwynn Padres, Ripken Orioles. Last pack. At least one autograph? One? DeGrom, Arenado. Cabrian Hayes rookie. And Scherzer. Alrighty. Well, that's gonna do it for the break, y'all. Okay. Before I go any further, there are some things that need to be taken care of. Firstly, I'm gonna set aside the hits here. And then we had some short prints too. Singer's a short print. The Patino. And the Mountcastle. Alright, before I do the recap, we gotta write on these Topps cards real quick. That's a blue variation. And the rest of these are all purple. As you can see, no team designation on any of these. So I'm going to go ahead and just random them all to one spot. Alright, everyone has a shot at these History of Topps cards. Let's go into the randomizer. And just get the names, copy, paste, roll the die. We're going to go 12 times. Top name gets the History of Topps inserts here. Money shot 12, Nick Scotch, congratulations. And while I'm at it, I'm going to also random off the veteran base cards. The veteran base cards will be combined from all teams into one giant spot. Whoever wins has the option of either keeping them or not. And to be truthful, whoever wins the veteran base cards, I hope you decide to let me keep them. Because I don't want to ship them. But if you want me to, I will. Just throwing that out there. Alright, for the veteran base cards, going 12 times, here we go. Money shot 12. Boom, Marcus, congratulations. You win all of the veteran base cards from this case. And I sure hope you don't want them. Alright, let's recap what we got here. So, we have a Moncada Relic White Sox, Posey 199 Giants, Guerrero Jr. Blue Jays, Bryant Cubs, Hero Brewers, Cabrera to 299 Tigers, Tatis Jr. Padres, Dijon Cardinals, Short Prince, Mountcastle Orioles, Patino Padres, Singer Royals, Autograph, Romero Nationals, Abbott Angels to 199, Barshow D-backs, Keller Pirates. Alright, now let's see who's going to win some break credit. The hitless situation. So, let's put the random back up. If your name's in bold, that means you got a hit. Everyone else, unfortunately, did not. So, let's see who's going to win some break credit. Top five names get $20 each for a total of $100. Going 12 times, good luck. If Marcus doesn't want the base cards, I'm not shipping them to anybody. Period. I love you guys, but no thank you. Money shot 12. Boom, 12. Brian, Jason, Mark, Dirk, and Puria. Top five right there. Get $20 each in break credit. Congratulations. I will add that to your account. Thank you.